Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on About the Martyrs. It was narrated from Abu Huraira that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, while a man was walking on the road, he found a thorny branch on the road, so he removed it. Allah appreciated that and forgave him. And he said, the martyrs are five: the one who dies of the plague, the one who dies of a stomach disease, the one who drowns, the one who is crushed beneath a falling wall, and the martyr who is killed in the cause of Allah. Glorified and exalted is he. It was narrated that Abu Huraira said, the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, who do you consider to be the martyrs among you? They said, O Messenger of Allah, the one who is killed in the cause of Allah is a martyr. He said, then the martyrs among my ummah will be few. They said, then who are they, O Messenger of Allah? He said, the one who is killed in the cause of Allah is a martyr. The one who dies in the cause of Allah is a martyr. The one who dies of plague is a martyr. And the one who dies of a stomach disease is a martyr. Ibn al-Miqsam said, I bear witness that your father said in this hadith, and the one who drowns is a martyr. Suhail said, Ubadullah bin Miqsam said, I bear witness that your brother added in this hadith, the one who drowns is a martyr. Suhail narrated it with this chain of narration, a hadith similar to number 4942, and in his hadith he said, Ubadullah bin Miqsam narrated to me from Abu Saleh, and he added, and the one who drowns is a martyr. It was narrated that Hafsa bint Sirin said, Anas bin Malik said to me, of what did Yahya bin Abi Amra die? I said, of plague. She said, he, that is Anas, said, the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, the plague is martyrdom for every Muslim. A similar report as number 4944 was narrated from Asim with this chain of narration.